worried what every bitch in New York was saying about me. I never leave the house.